Ridley Township police say someone vandalized a memorial dedicated to officers and firefighters who died in the line of duty. Apparently, some type of soap was put into the fountain in front of the Ridley Township Municipal Building, causing it to foam over. Anybody with any information is asked to contact detectives at the number 610-532-4000. Katie Johnston for CBS Philly.